Inspired by me. You know, I turn to writing whenever I need to just sort of personally vent and get all of my feelings out, whether they're good, bad, ugly, whatever they are. Because writing is my best friend, and that's what we do with our best friends, right? Like, we just put it all out on the table. So I decided to record this song and share that low moment with you, that moment of, you know, just emotional cleansing and going through feelings for ourselves, because I think it's really important to take that time to say, I feel crappy and I'm sad and I'm not going to apologize for it. Right? So I think it's really important to live through the experience of being down and not feeling apologetic and owning it and living in that moment, living in now. And so this is a personal self-pity party I had called Poor Me.
Found it in his closet, right behind the lights. I wish you never saw it. Secret in his eyes. Poor me. He never told me how long I've been living in the dark. No one turned the light on. I fell and broke my heart. Poor me. Poor me. Tried to freeze it, so far deep inside, I just can't shake it, my stupid pride.